is being permitted. But this song in particular was not on the original set list, and then we started playing it in Nashville, and it went off really well, so we decided to bring in the person with the Beatles.
Wait, I wasn't recording.
Oh,
specifically. This is a song I wrote. We were just finishing up the record. A personal experience that I went through back in 2020, something that really changed the way I look at life and my gratitude towards life. And I was encouraged at the end of the album cycle to kind of just write about it and get my thoughts and feelings out about it. And it was able to kind of tag on at the last minute. And it's a really important song to me, and I'm really grateful to play it every night for you guys in person.
I'm down with
And we're so thrilled that Ben and I do this.
as a special guest for the band. This next song that we want to play for you is another ballad, kind of the first ballad that we probably ever wrote as young kids. And it's a song that I think we can always use as a reminder that, you know, our road here on Earth isn't always easy. You know, sometimes it is a bumpy road, and sometimes it's hard to remember why we're here, or maybe even what we stand for. And this is just a reminder that we truly are supposed to embrace every single part of ourselves, the good and the bad. And for those of you that maybe are in the audience and are dealing with maybe hating your body specifically, I'm just gonna throw out, we have a resource here for you this evening called Project Heal. There's a banner out behind our front of house booth. We'd love for you guys to please check it out and you know, talk to the representative that's there if you're having some issues. Also, if you want to volunteer, that would be incredible too. But we're here for you, and we know that it's not easy to love yourself, but I think it's a good reminder that we should try our best to.
Before I play this song, I just said I'm not, my pack went out, so I can't hear myself.
Great timing.
That's okay.
Great timing. It's good.
We've had quite a few gremlins up here on stage tonight. But it's okay. We just kind of stomp them back down.
Stage
gremlins? Yeah.
Lots
of stage gremlins.
Woo! Stage gremlins! Woo!
So come on.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
for one person and a guest to come back, but we can't choose from the stage.
Don't say.
We're not going to choose.
Yeah, we're not going to choose right now, right here.
It's a way.
It's random. It's going to be a total random pick.
Yep. And random selection.
Computer generated system. Exactly. So, you might wonder how exactly that happens. And basically, all you got to do tonight is sign a petition. That's it. Sign a petition. Then you have a chance to win and hang with us backstage on a drink. If you're a person here,
if you're playing an AJ show, you know the drill.
You know
this, that we do this. But a lot of you, I think, are first time.
Yeah, so that's right. So maybe the ones that have been here before, you know, help the others. So basically, tonight we want to, as a collective unit, as a community here in Tempe, we want to protect trans and LGBTQ lives. Signing a petition that helps end this terrible legislature where it criminalizes parents for supporting the trans kids. So, I'm going to ask you guys if you would open up your phone right now.
Send us a link!
If you would text the word HOPE to the number 99126. Again, that's HOPE to 99126. You'll see two organizations pop up on your phone. Both of these are suicide prevention based orgs, the Trevor Project and some of arms. Both doing amazing work. You might be curious as to why we're supporting suicide prevention based programs and what that has to do with LGBTQ youth. Well, it has a lot to do with it. We know that a lot of research has been done that shows that people who feel protected and safe and welcomed by their family members and friends and community are a lot less likely to commit suicide. So, if you guys can sign this petition tonight and on top of it, maybe donate to one of those orgs, it would mean so much to AJ and I. We've almost reached $80,000 across the course of this call. So that's pretty incredible. And it's all because of the amazing Alan AJ families that we have. So thank you guys so much for being here tonight. We love you.
Thank you.
But now we're going to sing a happy song. And I want to give it up for the Brummies who have been on stage with us every night for the past 2 years.